How many times are we gonna bail them out, Papa? When does it end?
Camila, this is family.
I say we cut our losses.
Well, you don't get a say because this isn't your fucking camp.
What's going on?
Jose got our people. He's gonna hand them in Verdera Square.
Your own fucking fault they got cut.
No. It's your fault. How many times have I told you they need to learn what it is to be a guerrilla from us? But you never listen. To get faith, you have to give it.
I don't like it.
So what? We're just going to leave them behind? Mierda. I know what that's like.
Small pack. Us five. We go in, grab our people, kill whoever gets in our way.
Jose's going to have military. Gonna need ice on them.
Well, the church got a bell tower. You can see everything from there.
Stay the night in the tower before the execution. Don't want anyone seeing you get up there.
Got just the thing for you, Hiro.
Fill your rifle with a high-power scope.
I'll plant the gun.
Miguel, me, and Camila at the square. Philly waits at the radio tower. And no cell phones.
Pero hasta el final, Camila.
Carlos, I'm near the church.
Oye, it's Miguel.
Miguel? Where's Carlos?
He's busy. Can you get to the bell tower?
I think so.
Good. I left the rifle up there for you. Stay low. Don't let the soldiers see you.
Okay.
Suerte, my friend.
They will be hanged one by one in Verdera Square today. Paradise needs to be protected, and there is no place for this field in this pristine nation of ours.
We are in position.
Okay, Jefe, I'm here. I'll keep the engine running. Suerte.
Got eyes on Jose.
Not shoot until I say.
Hello, Yarans! You honor me today with your presence, just as I honor you with mine. These are the fake Yarans, and they have no place here in our paradise! As punishment for their crimes, they will be hanged from the barrel of Yara's might!
What's our move, Carlos? Ale is gonna die here. We need to move. Espada! I got him. You cover me. Understand?
Daddy, we gotta get him the fuck out of here!
Try so. I got him!
They just keep coming! Where's Billy? He's supposed to be here! Cover me! Adelante!
I'll call him! Billy, where are you?
I can get in! This place is harder than the devil's balls!
We got Alejandro! He's hurt bad!
Okay, meet me at the radio tower!
Okay!
Let's go now! Let's move, Hero!
Go, Billy, go!
Dale, Billy, faster!
I'm pushing this piece of shit as fast as he can go! Or up ahead!
I see them!
Go, this bastard!
You were supposed to cover us!
The rifle jammed. Miguel left me a defective gun.
Fuck! I knew we couldn't trust that piece of shit!
They knew we were coming. The whole thing was a setup.
Bingo!
Stay with me, hermanito. Dale, dale!
Get him on the table.
Is he breathing?
His heart stopped.
Hang on, Ale.
Philly!
Give me a minute!
Whatever you're thinking, Camila, don't. How do you know it wasn't your brother? We already know he's a fucking traitor. And what about Philly? He's the one who knows explosives.
Espada!
You saved your papa, but didn't think once to save me. You left me to die in that fucking camp.
Philly, I think we're losing him.
You think your papa had it bad? Think of what Jose can do to a man when he has the time.
Stand back, Hiro!
I could have given up this whole fucking camp, but I didn't! Fucking Monteros. We're all dead, Camila. Castillo's already won.
He's breathing! It's Bala!
Balance your stance. A lion finds calm before a kill.
Si, Papa.
Fire me!
Ah! Que bien, Uncle.
Why, now you have heard of our great victory in the West.
Carlos Montero is dead. His guerrillas on the run. The tobacco fields secure.
Fire!
Ay, come on, mirada. Give me that.
Bien. Bien. Your cousin seeks praise, Diego. If I knew his plan, I would have told him that the Montero roots run deep in the farmlands. 200 years.
Yes, Uncle, I was trying to surprise you.
Diego, how many of your uncle's soldiers come from the farmlands?
80%, Papa.
Correct. And now, he has made a martyr of the most famous Montero. Let's see how many of his soldiers want to rebuild paradise now.
Por favor.
You killed my son's last bird. Run.
What?
Run. Buen deal.
I never got to thank you for saving my life. You and Camila could have left me to die, but you didn't. Gracias. Word got back from Father Pietro in Verdera. He has Papa's machete. It's all that's left of him. I want to go and get it back, but I'm in no shape. Papa is dead because of me, and I can't even do this for him. The priest is expecting you, Danny. If you'll go, that is. Gracias, Danny. Gracias.
Clara, we walked right into a trap. Carlos is dead, and the brother Alejandro isn't doing much better.
Danny, you can't let that family fall apart. We don't just need the Monteros to take down Jose. We need them to take Esperanza and put his uncle Anton in the ground.
Si, Clara. I'll find a way.
Hallowed be thy name.
Hola.
Are you Father Pietro?
Si. Alejandro said you'd come. You know, I remember the day I married Carlos to his wife. So long ago. I'm sorry. The machete is gone.
What? What happened?
Soldados. They'll be at their favorite bar nearby. La Raja. I'll mark it on your map.
Gracias, Padre.
Thy will be
and
done.
I'm sorry Earth about the mess. Alejandro, how you doing?
Fine, I suppose. You got the machete?
Not yet. It wasn't at the church.
Cojones, you could have beaten.
Don't sweat it. I'll take care of it, mi herma.
Danny.
What's up?
Just wanted to say
I know it might be difficult to trust me.
Lots of new faces around the camp these days. It's okay.
Well, not everyone can forgive like you have.
Forgiveness isn't mine to give, Ale. You'll do your best. That's all I can expect of anyone. Alejandro, I got it.
Ay, fuck. Thank God.
Your papa's machete belongs with a Montero. And that's where it's going to stay.
Gracias, Danny, for doing what I couldn't. See you soon.
Defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. No llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Y aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar, su siembra.
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we want you.
Come on. This is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro? Shit trade.
Alejandro. You've done enough. Go.
Espada. He's your brother.
Yeah, not yours. How's the leg?
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General Jose. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor.
You'll need new uniforms, compas.
Danny, it's Clara. Whatever you're doing, drop it.
Una nueva operación?
A chance to slay the lion in his den. Come find me in Esperanza. I'm sending you a picture of the Libertad safe house there. When you get to the Guerrillon lookout, ask about the night shift.
The night shift? Okay, Clara, I'm on my way. Cook?
Finally, some fun.
Good, you're here. Can't sleep. I close my eyes and all I see is Jose and his three little pigs from the church. I want those motherfuckers dead. You know I made eye contact with one of them? Hijo de puta smiled at me. Smiled at me as my papa died. We tracked them down thanks to those soldiers who joined us. The three lieutenants are all partying at a hotel. Singao. I got my hands full with these recruits. I can't leave. So I want you to kill those lieutenants, Danny. Kill them all. And make sure Jose gets the message. Suerte, Danny.
Hey, Danny.
Hey, I'm coming up on the hotel. It's going to be lights out for all three of these come mierdas.
Dale.
There you are. Better take out that camera. Better watch myself here.
Great team. You have earned yourself some time off from your duties and responsibilities. Enjoy your time at the resort, but remember who put you. Felicidades, mis soldados. Lady, Cara is a better place because Carlos Montero is dead.
Pero.
You have shown great this resort. Mighty to you. I hope you fully appreciate this great honor that you enjoy your time here.
Congratulations
on
the
historical achievement. Dios mío! Where's that chupinha? Bring it
out! Attention all military personnel. This is your lion, General Jose Castillo. The terrorists have gone after my top lieutenants in a futile attempt to scare me. I can assure you. Today is a good day, my fellow soldiers. All that remains are his traitorous guts.
Okay.
So for now, enjoy your time at the resort.
Looks like he's at his ranch. Now to find the other lieutenant.
Felicidades, mis soldados. Today, Yara is in better place because Carlos.
That's for Carlos, you fucker. Espada, one down. But the others aren't here.
Motherfuckers, check inside the hotel. See if you can pick up their trails. I need them in the ground, Danny. All of them.
Okay. Back of the bay, come mierdas. Okay, that's fucked up. Enya could be at her favorite spa. Time to go take out both these assholes. Hey,
did you find the lieutenants?
Not yet, but I think I know where they are.
Good. Kill all the fuckers. Danny, I got a question.
Shoot.
You ever lose anyone?
Well, that's heavy.
Just answer the question.
Sí, Espada, I've lost people. My friends. Great friends. Castillo took them all.
Doesn't get easier, does it?
Ask me when this is all over.
Yeah. I will.
I see a medic. That's the one. That's for Carlos. Hey, got an update.
Okay.
Said goodbye to the come mierda who like to hang out at the spa. She had some unique tastes.
Good, fuck her.
Espada?
I'm going loca.
Don't you have new recruits to train?
Coño, they can't shoot straight. Should send them to that academy you went to.
All I learned was how to scrub a toilet and say, si, senor. They're good, they got you.
I don't know.
You're the best guerrilla in the West. They look up to you. You sit.
You're full of shit, Rojas.
I know. Found you. Bang, bang! You're dead, motherfucker! Espada, it's done.
Really?
Sí, they're gone. All of them.
Danny, I don't know how to thank you. This is justice for Papa.
It's more than that. It's how we scare Jose out of hiding. It's how we show that little shit who he's dealing with.
That's right. That's fucking right. Gracias, Danny.
The camp ignores me, so I've just been observing. Everyone is trying to take down Jose Castillo. But they are not working together or thinking ahead. I know that Singao Jose. To take him down, you have to take back the skies. Destroy his anti-aircraft cannons, and he cannot shoot you down. Disable his radar bunker, and he won't be able to track you in his airspace. Offering some strategy is all I can do for you and these people. For Papa. Gracias, Danny. Gracias. Good luck.
There's the computer. Time to see how good of a hacker I am. Try to call backup now. Slow Yaren's fucking bandwidth. Eso, time to go. I took out the radar.
My family is lucky to have you around, Danny. When you stab Jose in the heart, give it an extra twist from me.
Hiro, meet me at Susurro Caves.
You're in a cave? You piss off the camp or something?
No. Not yet. Just come, okay? Got an emergency, medical. Sort of. Medical, mechanical emergency.
I'm up here. Today's the day. Meet my new baby, Diesel Daisy. Feed her gasolina, and she gives us diesel. Mix with the foam, and we got napalm, baby. Napalm. Going to light Jose up so you can see his ass from space. Open up her valves, and let's see what she can do, huh? Be gentle. She's nervous around strangers.
Working on it.
Work it, Hiro! Work it!
It's getting hot. My hot-headed baby. One more
left. You need help, Philly.
Magic time! No. Got a problem! Hiro! You gotta help me. The Binga! They see blew her top. Hiro, we're gonna need parts to put her back together. Wait. You got me a croc head and the circuit board? How did you know? Okay, this is spooky, Hiro. You psychic? Go drop them off on the work table below. I'll be there in a minute. Just got to plug up some of Daisy's leaks, you know?
Okay, Hiro. Time to make magic together.
Danny, where are you? We need you in Esperanza, ahora.
Okay, I'm coming, Clara. Philly!
Yeah, Hiro!
Got your stuff! Why is Daisy wearing an IED?
Sometimes we gotta hurt the ones we love, Hiro! After, she makes some napalm for us. But first, I gotta fix her.
With a croquet?
Yeah. He fires off the Philly magic. That's my Daisy! True love.
Thank you.
devil they're about to. No, coño!
I gotta get this truck out of here. You have to take care of this old Daisy. Don't let these dirty soldiers put their hands on her. Kiss Daisy goodbye from you.
Ay, coño. Philly, it's done. Daisy's...
No, stop. I want to remember my Daisy the way she was. She loved you. Only had good things to say.
Okay.
But she didn't die for nothing. She blessed us with gallons and gallons of her sweet, fiery sweat. And we're going to rain that sweat down on Jose and wash him out. If only Daisy had lived to see it.
I know. I'm sorry you lost her, Philly.
She's a machine here. Don't be weird.
Qué vuelta, Philly.
Hiro, I hear you and Chorizo are getting along these days. That's good. He always likes the dangerous types. But listen, you got important shit to do. Grab me a military plane, okay? Air bases are full of them. And a pitching machine too, like the ones at baseball diamonds.
Anything else on your grocery list, Philly? Can I grab you some cervezas, maybe?
I'm already drunk on inspiration! Just watch out for those anti-air guns when you're flying. Unless you want your ass shaved from underneath.
Got to be careful here.
Alguien sospechado de asesinato de un criminal no puede tener acceso a los servicios sociales antes de una investigación y permiso oficial de los BDP.
Cojones, this isn't right. Not to the outcasts and not to baseball. Adios.
The equivalent of 2 packs of cigarettes at any one time is not permitted.
Muchas gracias. I thought I would die with the other outcasts on this field.
A message from the line of Yala, Presidente Anton Castillo.
Revolution is a virus. Transform.
Better not question the Philly magic.
The fuck?
She! Should bring this plane back to Philly's hangar.
It's beautiful, Hiro. Time to walk the Philly magic. I'll see you back at campus.
Danny, we've picked up some intelligence on Jose. I think he's starting to crack.
So things are going to get crazier? Just what I need.
Just keep up the pressure.
I'm heading back to the Monteros farm now. See what I can do.
There's always something to do on a farm, Danny.
Nice try, Clara. But you're a city kid like me.
So what's our next move, Espada?
You got any ideas?
You're not listening. You're not listening.
Shut your mouth.
We have to hit Jose's tabaco.
Had enough out of you, Singao.
You just gonna let this happen?
Long time coming, Danny.
Montero Justicia.
Stop!
Your brother's a traitor.
Si. And he'll spend the rest of his life making up for it. You ready to look in the mirror and admit your mistakes?
You first, Camila.
Fine. I voted for Castillo. I didn't want to, but Vivido was going to make us rich, wasn't it? Mierda, I doubted you. All of you. I blamed you for not being guerrillas. But Papa was right. To get faith, you got to give it.
If you want Jose, you have to think big. He don't where it hurts. His tobacco fields.
We tried that already.
No, all of his fields at once. Draw his soldiers out, leave him open.
That's smart.
Well, lucky for us, Philly plans ahead. Me and the hero got you covered.
Good. We divide our forces. Targeted strikes, checkpoints, guard posts, everything. In and out. And then we hit that airbase hard. Now what the fuck are we still doing here? Dale. Yaranos hasta el final, Roberto. Hasta el final.
Hold on to your ass, hero, but I'm about to see my greatest work.
Nepal Nino. Metal bird, hellfire, and the hope of the West holding one.
So you've flown this?
No, never. I'm afraid of heights. But I'll be the wind beneath your belly. Moral support while you rip Jose a new one.
Hero.
You're gonna need my soundtrack. Philly magic.
Okay, Philly, let's see what you got.
Philly magic, baby.
Fucking Philly.
Guerrillas, you ready? I want to hear you.
Hatchet, ready.
Torres, I'm here.
Nepal Nino, all good up here.
Serrano, ready.
Ortega, let's fucking go.
We draw out Jose's forces and leave the airbase open. Then we hit him with everything we got. Let's kick some ass.
Eso, eso! You are one with Nepal Nino. Feel the rhythm, hero. Feel it.
Shit, Philly.
Hell yeah!
Baby, burn! How you like that, El Pequeño? Still got to burn more. Hell yeah! Almost done now. Oh, hell yes! That takes care of the Viviro. And you're next, Jose. Gotta get to that airfield. Almost there. Where's our tiny general?
One of our guerrillas said he spotted him in the control tower.
Okay, heading there now. Espada, you okay?
Si. Now get your ass over here.
On my way.
Fucking find you! Force the terroristas into a choke point! All soldiers move!
Hey, he's not here.
Coño, you sure? Little come mierda could be hiding in some tight places.
No, he's...
$1 million if you kill her. $2 million.
Yard and cigarettes. But you couldn't find these out here.
And Don loves me. He'll send this army to rape and murder every one of you fucking Monteros for this.
I don't see no Anton or your true Yaren friends.
You know, my papa gave me this blade when I was 7. Told me how to throw it, how to kill with it.
You look just like him. Tell me, is there enough of him left to bury?
But this blade doesn't really say Yara's might, does it? You took my land. You took my papa. And now it's time to give.
Nos vemos, Napoleón el pequeño.
Not like I remember it.
Good boy, Chorizo.
Ale's gone. Again.
Well, then that's his choice. And Papa?
Did he get a choice? Did he get to see us win something?
You never would have won anything if he was still here.
How the fuck would the Queen of Libertad know?
I know he was never going to give you the farm, Camila. Or the camp. But look what you achieved. Espada, you are what the camp needed. You are what Libertad needs. You are the one to help us take down Castillo.
She's not wrong, Espada. There's no future for the West without help.
And there's no future for Libertad without the West.
Monteros don't shake. We drink.
To the Montero.
To the future.
You want to confess? Confess.
Why are we here? You never even liked Jose.
Why?
He was an asshole.
Why?
He was weak.
Mi papa had a saying. God gives victory to the lions.
Sounds religious.
Mi papa loved Jesus. He would always say, Jesus would make an amazing Yaren presidente. Mi Anton, always remember, Jesus was both the lion and the lamb. Rule with strength, but understand suffering.
You believe that?
After he was murdered, your grandmother and I were left to survive alone.
She would always remind me of my father's obsession with that verse. She hated it.
Why?
Because he had it all wrong. Be the lion and the lamb? No, she would say, Anton, there are lions and there are lambs. Rule or be ruled. A Castillo must be a lion. For Yara, it's
full of lambs.
You don't talk about her.
She was always strong, smart, powerful, but a woman in Yara. And in those days, she had the wrong skin to lead. Me papa was a lamb.
Jose is a lamb.
You want to know why we're here? You are a lion. And we eat the fucking lambs.
Danny, the West owes you its freedom. But we need to build momentum or the revolution will fail. Maximus Matanzas and the legends are out there and they need your help.
I hear you. Thanks, Clara.